Jan, a good point today or a missed opportunity given your first half domination?
Yeah, first half, I think we have to score. I think we got a better team, first half, of course. Not a lot of chances, but more possession, very sharp, a lot of pressing. And I think we got a better team the first half.
You saw an awful lot of the ball on the left-hand side today throughout. What was being asked specifically of you today?
Just play my game. Of course, I'm a centre back. We have a lot of injuries, and then I have to play left back. And I try to do my best, play there with the national team, and try to attack. I know I can hurt teams there, and that's what I tried. First half, second half was a different game.
Well, you got forward a lot in that first half. Do you think you should have had a penalty?
I think it was. There was contact, that's why he don't give me a yellow card, and would have been harsh for Everton. Light penalty, there was contact, and then the referee has to make a decision. I think it was a similar one where I was involved in the second half with Seamus Coleman. And I think it was similar.
Do you think you were slightly fortunate on that one then, perhaps?
I think, like, I don't know who made a foul of me, maybe it was Coleman as well. In the first half, I think we shake hands.
Tell him what happened towards the end with your goalkeeper. He took a really heavy whack. Can you clarify that he simply refused to come off?
I think he was in contact with Romelu. And Hugo is a strong man. I think the doctor thinks this way. Take him off because can be worse if he keeps on playing. And Hugo is a guy who thought he could help the team by staying on and give us an extra sub. When he wouldn't go off, so I hope he's fine now.
Well, it did help, and it helps you keep another clean sheet. How much satisfaction can you take from that today?
If you see second half, we have good point, because obviously Everton was very strong second half. We had the first half, they had the second half, so point is okay, but of course a lot of other teams in top keep on winning, so you have to see we can win these games as well, because they're our opponents.
Well, Jan, congratulations on the point and the clean sheet. You're the Barclays Man of the Match. Well done.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.